I wish you'd yo, check yo, yo, what's up, guys? Promise. You just saw the, if we want to take down a gate, Awoken. We have to find out how these machines operate. Not even a stage. But now we're moving on to the Ishtar Collective. So... Hold on, man. I've done these missions on.
Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is.
Let's
and bring
Smythe
to one of the old Academy research labs.
Jesus, man. Sorry, guys. Guy needs all the help he can get, right? Right? Alright, that's enough. Let's get this show on the road, man. Whoa. Very cool. Super cool effect. Trying to catch up to some dudes, you know what I mean? Yo, the graphics are so sick. That was just coincidence, right?
Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
I already did this shit though. Oh, this thing's tricky like that. I just gotta reset. Alright, find a mine for him, man. Get out, I'm fucking out of here. Oh. Fuck, man. What the fuck? Find a mine core. I got this, man. Find this shit in no time, bro.
Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more.
That's just some straight halo shit.
These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
See, man, if I didn't kill that guy, I might not have gotten that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Research station.
Ooh, nice shit, work. Man.
There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work.
Alright, buddy, work your magic, man. gonna be like, defend yourself against the incoming.
It's revival. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming.
Okay. I'll not be. What a waste. They don't even bother to change up the patterns of the fucking wave. All right, let's go get this ghost. Okay, we're looking at him,
I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
All right, so we did that. The name of the map is the Ishtar Collective, guys. Hope you enjoyed that playthrough, and we'll be back with some more Destiny later. All right, guys, peace.